Alright. Hello guys again. This is walkthrough number 3. Now we're in the evening news. Newspapers. Why do I have enough to maximize my power? And my health, but let's just leave it like that, right? Alright, here we go guys. Now we got some new villains. Berserkers! These guys are assholes. They block everything. Except for the necroplasma, but I'd rather not use up necroplasma. I got nothing against the necroplasma because I don't. And also, it's a waste because I really have enough necroplasma. But anyways, yeah. Alright, I have enough shotgun and pistol. Ah. Sorry guys. My mistake. Okay. Action 2. Whatever happened to the other soul. I have to do it. Ah! Take that, big boy! Ah! Ah! Uh-oh. Now we use it. Oh! Bitch. Here we go again, guys. Ah. See that? Another gate glitch. Ah, another berserker. Here we go. It's over here, guys. No worries. Whoa, what the hell? See that? My game just glitching. Screaming boy. There you go. Now we have Morgan. Ah, you see that? The game's acting weird. Okay, we have some new guns. Submachine guns, I guess. Pistols and shotgun. So yeah. Just beat him up all with necroplasma. Epic fail. At least I got more. Epic fail. Epic fail, bitch. Oh. That concludes walkthrough number 3. Only 11 souls? Come on.